Hey guys, welcome back to the Nuke Tech Tip, and today I'm going to show you how to define a word on Google Docs. So I'm on Google Docs, and I want to define this word. So I'll go over to the word, and two-hand click it. Once I do that, I want to go down to define the word. Click on it, and the definition will pop up. Once you do that, you can press X for the dictionary to go away. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time on a new Tech Tips with Zoe.